UNICEF is concerned with the impact that the current situation and the ongoing conflict is having on the life of thousands of children. We believe that approximately 1.7 million children have been affected by the conflict. Around one third of the 500,000 internally displaced people are children. UNICEF is responding. We have provided humanitarian support in terms of provision of hygiene kits, drinking water, education supplies.